An MMA fighter was called to one of his other jobs over the weekend, trapping alligators. Look at this. Mike Dragich is a licensed alligator trapper in Florida. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office notified Florida Fish and Wildlife about a gator on the loose in downtown Jacksonville. Look at him. He was attending a hockey game just 5 minutes away when he was called to this scene with no equipment, no shoes on. He chased the gator and captured it.